Don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Nice decor. Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able... Better get to it, Alice. Okay. Here's one. So far, so good. Thank you. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Another one. Why can't I trust that this was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? Be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. I, first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
trust me. I know. And I'm sorry.
No, no, no.
This path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
Save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? All I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. The dream. What I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Suit. Light. Almost gone. Not dark yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
That's what you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop doing this!
Please, sister. Set me free!
No! Stay back! Stay back!
It all starts with a dead girl.
Voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices deep within me, they tease me. Why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me, someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me, hide behind me. Please make them go away. Someday I'll find my own way. Won't look back on all this pain and sorrow. Said from the dead, they said, keep ringing in my head. And these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go, let go. No one ever has to know. Crying, tears in eyes.